Welcome back to Elden Ring. Okay, well, let's not worry about Ultra's Power 2 right now. That's a bit out of my power range at this point. I have a lot of things to do down here before I was strong enough to take on Ultra's Plateau. I have Umgrave, Lyurnia, possibly Caleb, but definitely those other two. And the castle, and finish the castle, and Castle Morn down on the plateau. The other plateau. So, anyway, so, first of all, I'm going to attempt, with the help of Yura and my summons, to take down this dragon. I didn't realize the first time I played this game that you actually can have this guy who has blood letting on his sword. Help you. Of course, gotta find the summoning thing, but it's supposed to be nearby, so let's find it. North. Okay. Let's go into the guy's newest tunnel, and then from there I'll walk toward the dragon, I guess. So. They say once you're warned of the dragon, then his summoning sign is not too far off. Then help you with the dragon. So, let's walk from here to the water and see if we can find a summoning sign. And there's that guy. There's a lot of things in the water besides the dragon. Okay, well, according to the map, number two there is where I found a summoning sign for the dragon fight. So, let's carefully make my way up there. I'm gonna need my horse for the dragon fight, so let's go ahead and get it out. Carefully skirt the ruins. Oh, that's one thing. Another thing I missed in the recording that I didn't turn out was I went back to the dragon when the ruins found the twin blade, which is what I have now. Anyway, let's carefully avoid the close to that tree? Perhaps close to that tree. Tree standing off by itself. Yeah, next to that tree. Okay, so that's one. That's a tree. Of course, trees, not looking like trees, coming out of the map. I can't find it. close enough to that fire, the dragon will pop up, but I want... I'm gonna talk to him. Yeah. And I already have. Andrew has lost his dialogue. Do the research. Right back. Okay, well, according to everything I can find, the sticker breaker should be right here. I mean, and that's the summoning sign should be right next to the sticker breaker. So I'm thinking maybe, unless you actually activate the dragon. Yeah, they're still not there. Between here, sorry, between the tree and the seven. That's not there. Anyway. I'll do myself fast anyway then. Black flame. And good job. And a horse. Far away from Santa Marika that time, but if I go talk to Butthead again, maybe he'll be more happy to help me.
Fight with the dragon. Well, I can tell you want to see it through. Seems I'm forever crossing paths with hotheads like you. I can tell you want to see it through. Fools will be fools.
Okay, well, maybe now I see you want to see it through. That's enough. So let's avoid that guy. I almost killed him. I almost took him, I'm not dry. I was just a bit off switch. Not that big, right? Oh. There he is. that's not my horse. Without my horse, I'm pretty much... Well, that may not make sense. You're so little, so my horse, right? Well, it's hard. Oh, I forgot. You can't summon the horse when you have a cooperator. Yeah. Forgot about that. Of course it wasn't gonna work. Because I've seen this band, the Black Flame, and not wave on the horse so much. Fast day on dragons, we say. That's possible. the last time because he fell off the cliff. Got it, actually. Next time I start with lightning. Next time I start with lightning. Come here. Not that stinking way. Thank you. Okay, that one's gonna wait. That one's gonna wait. I tried. I really did. Needs a bit of lightning spells, which will come once I run the spells on the turtle. So, until then, hope you enjoyed this, despite my failures, funny as they can be. Yeah. Next time, I will go to some caves. And, yeah. Oh, anyways, to get back. If I go straight north. Then that'll take me to going straight north will take me to the dungeon sometime better. One of two of the terrain. Anyway, so there'll be runes here. I'll clear stuff a bit next time. Wait, 32, sorry about that. Bye. Thanks for watching.